What is up, guys? I'm so excited for today's video. But before we get into that, hey, we just want to remind you guys that you are appreciated, you are loved, you are blessed every single day that you wake up. But welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here, hey, smash that subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Three times a day. Every single day. So if you hit that bell, you never miss a video. And we promise you guys, you don't want to miss a video. But Mama, tell them who we got today.
I'm actually looking at the full band over here to my right.
Full band can't of see it. Funko Pops. Every single member.
Leppard.
I even got duplicates of almost the whole band.
Yeah, so I'm currently, they're going to be watching me as I
Rick Allen,
watch their video.
Viv Campbell, Rick Savage, Joe Elliott, Phil Collins. Got them all.
We're doing Def Leppard, and this song is Photograph.
Guys, y'all know.
We really do enjoy Def Leppard,
y'all know.
For sure.
And can you slide over a little bit?
I don't know. It's always weird. I don't know which way to go.
I don't know if y'all can see it. I got my Def Leppard.
Oh, they can see the top.
I can see the top. I got my Def Leppard guitar back here. That's my band, y'all. So I'm super excited to get into them. And as you said, we're listening to
Photograph.
So let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you're new here, hey, smash the subscribe button. Come join the family. Let's get into some Def Leppard. Let's go.
Cowbell.
I love cowbell. I actually woke the girls up with cowbell this morning. That's why it was sitting right there.
Okay.
Guys, Def Leppard, man. They have the sound. They have the look.
Well, I love my favorite part about Def Leppard.
I want to fix that real quick.
Is the lead singer's voice. I never realized how much I really enjoyed it. And then I don't know if maybe it's because I haven't maybe seen them sing live as much as maybe we've listened to audio tracks of them, but like seeing them live makes me like them more. I think there is something to be said about the performance aspect, you know? Like,
no, definitely.
Getting to see them perform live for me more makes me fall more in love
with
Def Leppard.
And my favorite, my absolute favorite drummer of all time.
He talks a lot about Rick Allen.
That's my guy. But like, And I don't know if they haven't shown him enough in this video. He had some shorts in the last video. And, like, actually, the lead singer is wearing the flag. Like, I think maybe the British flag. He's wearing the shirt. But Rick Allen had the shorts, too. And I want a pair of those so bad.
Well, I mean, even on your guitar. Yeah,
on my guitar.
I think they used the flag a lot.
But, again, Def Leppard, man. I wish I could put, like, three of Def Leppard's in one band. And then put Angus Young in the band with them. And then
you just want a super team. Okay, Golden State,
team.
Press play.
Give me a super team of band members. Let me pick out of each band who I want and put together a super band. Let's get back to it. Yellow guitar. Two arms for Gallon. Oh,
I'm not as familiar with the band members as you are. When the other guy came in with him just a few minutes, just a second ago, and harmonized with them, that was like a very super, that was a very powerful moment. And then my favorite part of the song is honestly that little part where they break down in the chorus and you just and the hear cabo, the yeah, not the cabo, but you hear his voice with it as well, and the music kind of slows down. You kind of get to appreciate the music. Appreciate his voice. I really like that.
That is one thing. And Def Leppard, you know, and they do it in quite a bit of songs, but like they'll have a part where it's just boom.
Yeah,
like everybody's in it, yeah. And then they'll go back to playing their tune, and it'll come back around, and then boom, they'll amplify it again. So that's one thing I really do like about Def Leppard.
And once you point out the drummer again, as you always do in Def Leppard songs,
got two arms
you always do it in Def Leppard songs. I'm paying attention to it, and just listening to his sound, listen to the song. He is a very talented drummer. I appreciate it so much.
Goat man, that's him. some people are you. I can't think of his name now. Oh my goodness, we've reacted to him. Why can't I think of his name?
I don't know.
In the air tonight, Phil Collins.
Oh, okay.
See, some people say Phil Collins.
Oh, it's because it's that Phil the Collins. Yes. It's not Phil. It's
in the air tonight.
It's that drop. Dum, 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 dum. There's kind of a harder. It's hard to beat that.
Let's get back.
That's hard to beat.
Oh my God. Hey!
Yes!
That orange guitar is sick. Fire, banger, vibe, whatever word you want to call it, with some cowbell in it, was absolute fire.
I definitely think I gained a huge appreciation, and I'm probably a pretty huge fan of the lead singer now. I think in his voice, in this song, like, his voice was just like, oh, so powerful, and I would listen to it over and over again, but as a whole, I think I love Def Leppard even more now.
Let's go. We got her, guys.
Like, this is a band that I really would like to see them perform and like see the video,
so
not see just audio, because I feel like for me, I've heard a lot of Def Leppard audio, and seeing it as a show and seeing them perform gives me them a whole picture of them as a whole. And I'm like, oh my gosh, yes, I really enjoy them. It gave me another side that like I just hadn't got to see yet.
Well, you say that. I'm glad you said it. You know, you want to see them, because I was going to ask, do they still tour? Like, I was waiting to the end of the video to ask that question. Because I absolutely love Def Leppard.
I'm down there with you now. I get it. I totally understand.
And I know who the woman was. Amber. It was a while back. Marilyn Monroe. So the song Photograph, I'm pretty sure the song is about he fell in love with her.
Are you saying it's legit about Marilyn Monroe?
I may be wrong.
No.
But I want to say it is because he fell in love with Marilyn Monroe over a photograph. That is why the song is called Photograph. That is what I got from it. Guys, feel free,
okay,
please tell me if
I'm wrong.
Okay, but
maybe it was just Marilyn Monroe in the video, because maybe she was, I don't know. That would be pretty cool.
Drop down in the comments, let us know. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. Thank you so much. And you know, we never get tired of Def Leppard. suggestions. So keep them coming. Hey, but remember, you are blessed, you are loved, you are appreciated. And remember, for your new subscribers, you got a goal every day.
Make somebody smile.
We'll see y'all later.